A very cold afternoon for mid-November, a record low this morning in Portsmouth, and if we don't get back to 30 in Concord, it is the lowest high temperature we have for this date. That number goes all the way back to 1894. So this is about as cold as you get for an afternoon this time of year, and that doesn't even factor in the wind, which will be gusting at times over 20 to 25 miles an hour through the afternoon. That continues to knock wind chills back into the single digits and teens before ultimately dropping back to those numbers for actual temperatures later on tonight. And that will be with fair skies. Some clouds will be drifting in tomorrow morning, and as we go through the afternoon, there is the chance of a flurry or a snow shower up north. And then we're up into the 40s with partial sunshine on Friday. That will be with another system approaching. You will notice the chance of a scattered snow shower sometime late in the day or into the evening. It's going to send temperatures back for the weekend. So wind chills today between 0 and 15, winds gusting over 25 miles an hour. All of that subsides tonight with a warming trend through week's end.